Move, now! Get the bazooka over there!
Moving.
Get the bazooka out over there! Let's give them all we got! Jasper! Head that way! We need the bazooka there! Move! Move! Deploy over there!
On my way. Got it.
Set up your bazooka over there!
Okay!
Over there! Quick!
Another target!
Roger, take your time!
Finish those two off!
One remaining! Target spotted!
What are you doing? Get behind cover, Baker!
Corey, fire!
As long as they aren't killing us, we're doing good!
I'm out! Give me a minute! I'll cover you!
I'm out of ammo! Reloading!
I got your back!
Get him from here!
Schwätz nicht! Schieß lieber! Wir brauchen Deckung! Deploy the bazooka there.
My English is not good. Thank you. I give you these. Take.
Hot damn! Check it out, Corian. Free cigars.
I'll take a couple.
And not even old enough to smoke them.
I don't think they even realize this battle ain't over yet.
Oh, they realize. That's why they're thanking us, Frankie.
This isn't safe, Frankie.
Well, lighten up, Corian. It's just a...
You're gonna be fine! Look at me! You're going to be fine!
Schmetz nicht! Schieß lieber!
Free you guys now!
Hang on! Now, Frankie! We can help him! When I give you an order, you follow it.
Yeah, I'm sure the 9 seconds I was spending to make him comfortable before he died was a huge loss.
We don't have time for your shit.
Fire in the hole!
advance! Watch out! I'm throwing a grenade! That MG-42! Hurry up! Over there!
Und erledigt. kriegen wir zu viel ab!
Zum Teufel machen wir noch hier! Wir brauchen Deckung! Jetzt! zum Teufel machen wir noch hier? Take cover there. Set up over there.
Suppose there's a pub around here.
I'm there.
Get the bazooka out over there.
Put the fire on him! Siri's really pissing me off today.
them all we got!
We got them all.
Base of fire! I'm that empty! Jasper! Move now! Jazz! Hit that empty hard!
I'm not too sure, but I don't think they speak English!
Get to that cover! Get moving, men!
Roger that. On my way.
Got it.
Quick! Get over there!
You got it. Let's go, men.
Go now!
Move it! Little bugger!
Jasper! Move fast!
Moving!
Need the bazooka there.
That one almost hit me.
Set up your bazooka over there.
Go in there now. Go. Why don't you shut up and flank?
Jazz!
In
set
position!
Up there!
Hurry up! Over there! Stay low and go!
We got more crowds!
The verdammt armies!
Okay, now I'm coming for you!
Smash me!
Forget the fight all of a sudden! I'm out! Loading! I'm out in cover!
Jazz! Keep up the fire!
I still spot three of them!
Reloading!
I'll cover you!
Jasper!
Don't stop firing!
Engaging the enemy!
Loading!
Less drawing, more reloading!
I don't have a shot! Don't get me out for you on that one! Maintain the fire!
Germans right up ahead.
I'm in position!
Get don't moving, let guys! Up. We can't lose
I need
it.
You over there! That's it! Get him!
Shoot him!
Knock that bitch down! Attack them! Target that area!
Jazz!
Get moving! Take them out!
Fire!
Suppressing fire!
Look at them scurry! Reloading! Do it quicker! I need a fire!
Frankie! Attack fire! Them!
Someone toss me a clip.
Here you go.
Move to that position.
Cover me. Cover me.
Frankie, fire on
Jerry,
that position.
Really pissing me off today.
You said it, man. We got him pinned down.
Keep close to me.
I'm there.
Rally on me. You're with me. Stay on me. Get the bazooka over there!
More time on your back than Paddock's sister.
Fuck you, Red!
Son of a bitch! Get across that river and take that 88 and secure the goddamn area! Parker, get Captain Wilder on the line and tell him first.
Get across that river!
Bridge,
use the debris as cover!
Thank you.
Jasper! I need you over there!
Baker, find some cover!
Go over there! Put some fire on him!
Firing! Fire in the hole!
Frankie! Suppress those krauts!
Give them hell!
Head that way!
Jerry's here and
I need you to move! There!
One last Jerry!
Jazz! Go over there!
Okay! Moving! And they're now!
I wouldn't call this a safe spot! And you, what now?
Move! Fast! Frankie! Quick! Get over there!
Cover me!
Jazz! Let's give them all we got!
Now's time to take a breather if you need it.
Shoot him!
How are you getting back across the river?
What'd he say?
Dunno. My ears are still ringing.
How the Sam hell you getting back across the river?
Okay, that time I definitely heard liver. Maybe he's drunk. We'll just swim back across the river, sir!
Okay!
Over here!
Are you okay? Mate, you okay? Do you need a doctor?
No. I'm not shot or anything.
Well, what's your story then?
Who are you?
Pathfinder with a 502. English bastard of a rich father and a poor mother. Well, take your pick, really. What's your name?
Kevin.
Tell me, Kevin, do you believe in fate? That there's something we're all supposed to do in this life before we die?
Leggett, don't ever tell anyone what you just told me.
Why?
Because they'll kill you.
Can I tell you a secret?
You want some coffee, Baker?
Hey, Mac needs to talk to you.
What about you, Frankie? You believe in fate?
Ugh, not this shit again. I'm getting some of that coffee.
I'm serious.
Damn, I don't know, Doss. Some people get shot, some people don't. Don't seem to make shit.
Just ask sense. Yourself, honestly. Could I lug around and fire a 20-pound gun all day?
You live in a fantasy world? Is it nice there?
I'm carrying a goddamn bazooka!
Everything okay? Who's that?
It's Lieutenant Colonel Cole, Matt.
What? How? What?
There's crowds everywhere! White One! We need support now, goddammit! This is Kick-Off Blue! There's Jerry all over! We need support now! We got MJ, Mortars, Artie, every goddamn thing firing at us!
I don't give a shit what bullshit they're giving you! Whatever breath you got left, you use it to scream into that goddamn radio! And keep your head down!
This is Kick-Off Blue! Can anyone hear me?
Doran, keep your goddamn head down! Bob? Bob!
When our plane started strafing us, he ran a few men into the field to lay panels. He was behind the other men and just... well, he was straightening the panels.
Why would he?
Matt, I have no idea. He did that a couple of times, and then... then there was a crack. We never found the sniper. Just the tally he left behind on the windowsill. I mean, he was there, and then he wasn't. Just doesn't make any goddamn sense.
It never does.
Oh, should I go get a ruler? My money's on Roselli.
Red, I need to talk to you for a second.
This is a terrible loss, Sergeant. Did you get the bastard?
Sir?
Yes, Sergeant?
Did you get word from Division yet about where Recon is going?
Well, my guess is you'll want to tell him yourself, Sergeant.
Yes, sir. I'd like that very much, sir.
Why would he do that? Why would he do something so goddamn reckless?
He saved a lot of lives, Red.
And now how many will die because he isn't around to lead them? It's not about one battle, man.
Would you prefer he was still around with nothing to lead instead? What's the life of one officer worth to you? 20 men? 40?
You know damn well I value...
Everything all right here?
Just talking.
What do you need?
Division has ordered your men to Eindhoven to rendezvous with Sink in the 506. You'll be linking up with 30 Corps. Good luck.
That it?
If you want my advice, and that's rhetorical, keep the war out there.
I don't care how much dirt I've swallowed in the last 2 days. These jeeps beat the hell out of walking everywhere.
When do I get to drive?
When the army hands out tractors.
I need you ladies to drive those jeeps around the back of the 88. It's just down the road. Cut through the fields and set up an OP in the church. We'll catch them with their pants down.
Double time! cover.
That's it?
Crap, those are Germans!
Don't stop firing!
Got him! Good job. That's the last of them.
There, now, follow me!
Up.